So, we made some amazing food, Jumpin' Jack Jackie.
We did.
Yes, we did. And so now it's time for, since it's the holiday season, you guys have some gift ideas here as well. Let's start over here.
Okay, so this is part of our 12 days.
Do you know why we're starting here?
No.
Because Amy said we got to start over there.
Start on our right side?
Yeah, okay. Not our left.
So this is our new Two Brothers whole bean single origin coffee. Mm-hmm. It comes from the mountain of in Jamaica, Blue Mountain.
Okay.
Coffee. So take a smell of those beans.
Oh, these beans? Wow. I mean, you can smell them from down here.
Yeah, they smell great.
Those are great beans.
They smell really pungent and strong.
And you guys brewed some coffee for me, so
we
I'm
going
to take a sip. Wow. That's got punch.
Got punch.
That has punch, but that's really good. It's robust.
Robust.
And its flavor. Okay, which segues me to this really cool tea, I guess it's not a cup, it's like a tea tumbler.
Tea tumbler.
Mm-hmm.
And it comes with a little strainer.
Okay.
And, you know, this is a great gift idea for your tea drinker,
mm-hmm,
or a nice hostess gift also.
Right.
Okay, and it's called Tea Forte, and it's in our tea aisle.
Okay.
And we have the teapot, the tea, the tumbler,
mm-hmm,
the strainer.
And what about this? This doesn't look like your ordinary maple syrup.
It's not. It's our last year Shark Bank winner.
Okay.
And you can pair that with our pancake mix or your favorite waffle mix,
mm-hmm,
and you got a nice little...
So this is the good stuff. The good.
That is awesome
and
stuff.
And they barrel, you said they have it in old whiskey.
It's a bourbon barrel.
Bourbon barrel, wow. Okay, syrup, what about this?
Truffle oils.
Truffle oils.
We have black truffle oil and white truffle oil,
mm-hmm,
and again, you want to use these for finishing,
okay,
more than cooking, but you can put it in your macaroni and cheese. You
but
can put it...
A little scotch.
Just little drops.
Yeah, yeah, gotcha.
Work well for you. You can drop it on your pizza like a arugula and telaggio with a little bit of
wow,
truffle oil on your pizza. Awesome.
Mm-hmm. And then over here...
And then we have our Nubian hand cream soap and... we'll have you try that a little bit.
My hand cream? So what are you trying to say? I need some hand cream?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Make your hands nice and soft.
Oh, heaven. It's a little sauna. It's a spa in your hand. Okay. So let's talk
about... It smells good, too.
It does. Let's talk about these awesome things.
So to find these things, we have these little tags. They're all over the store.
Yeah.
And they'll help you identify some gift-giving ideas.
Uh-huh. So when we see this green tag, we know that's a great gift to get.
It's a great gift.
Great gift. Awesome sauce. Okay, that is really good. Well, we've had a lot of fun this morning. I know, right? Oh, soften your hands while you do the dishes. That's another old... Kids don't get that one. Is that the Marianne?
What you're soaking it in.
Okay, yes.
So I want to thank Jackie and everybody who helped. Give me a 180, Tyler. Show everybody. Over here. Everybody wave.
Hello.
Hi. Okay.
Hey,
hello.
Guys.
Hello, everybody.
All right. No, they can't.
We're still waving back.
All right.